got a number one shaken bacon. Number one pigger, now you can make your way right up here by say, we'll be off. As number five, believe we can bring it there. Goes everybody faster, making me mad. That's why I say so. But now there goes number four, picking his belly in the ass. Number four, got it. Number four, Piggy Azalea. Number four, Pig Rooter, make your way up here by me. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice big round of applause for the little rookie racer? Down in the middle is number three, Katie Piggy Perry. Yeah, she had a crazy haircut. Next to Kenny Piggy, direct from rehab. Number four, Lindsay Lohan. Yeah, she's racing a whole lot better after therapy. And on the outside, number five, Donald Rump Roast. I wouldn't get too excited though, he's never won a race. The pigs are in the starting gate, the silks are on the back, they're ready to go racing again. At the sound of the bugle, they will be off. Racing out of the starting gate of Unreal and Damage Alabama, Lindsay Lohan, the race is on. You can roll the corner of the gate right there. It's right there in the lead. There goes number one, Donald Trump. We got Lindsay Lohan down the way back there. So there's a majority of number five is stuck in this turning gate. We got Donald Trump getting a real late start. Rolling Dinner flies in return to the. We got number one, Rolling Dinner in the lead. Number three, Katie Piggy Paris on the inside. There goes Lindsay Lohan. Lindsay Lohan crosses the line in third. Tyrell the Terrible getting a real late start there. Looks like he's going to bring home fourth. And what can I say about Donald Rump Roast? You guys might have missed it, but number five did blow his bottom hose beginning when he came out of the gate here. He was leaking on the track. But he does finish because they're all professional athletes. Number one, you've got some...